dear of you to let me out of jail.
It's only for the holidays.
Warm and rosy time, the hot wine steams, the yule log roars, and we're the fat that's in the fire.
I'll never let you loose. You led too many civil wars against me.
And I damn near won the last one.
Does she still want you to be king?
We're not as friendly as we used to be.
If I'm supposed to make a fuss and kiss her hairy cheek, I won't.
Henry, I can't be your mistress if I'm married to your son.
Why can't you? Johnny wouldn't mind.
Now I've only one desire left, to see you king.
The only thing you want to see is father's vitals on the bed of letters. You don't care who wins, as long as Henry loses, you do anything.
Now hear me, boy. I am a king. I am no man's boy.
A king? Because I put your ass on purple cushions!
What if I were king? It's your game, Jeff.
I won't trade off Alice or the Aquitaine to that walking
posture! No, I wasn't there! Why wasn't there? A knife! He saw a knife!
Of course he has a knife. He always has a knife. We all have knives. It's 1183 and we're barbarians. I have a confession.
Yeah?
I don't much like our children.
God, but I do love being king.